I barely slept while we were on the train. My thoughts kept me awake with a burning fever to see our new home. My wife Hildred and I decided to move suddenly. She hurriedly packed our luggage, taking only what was strictly necessary. We cut a good deal buying this place near the river, which had previously been owned by a well-known barber in the town.
This house is surprisingly large. There's enough space on the ground floor to turn it into a beautiful pub, while downstairs in the basement there's already a large, cozy kitchen. I can't wait to get to know my new customers. I've always enjoyed watching people eating the meals I've cooked for them lovingly. My husband, Percival, has cleaned the first floor and set his room up for business. A fancy tailor shop. It won't be long before we see the women from the local district showing off the beautiful outfits he has made for them. We are going to bring home the gold with our business.
You may wonder what the secret behind our success is. Our loyal clients, obviously. Fantastic people. I feel kind of sorry about killing them. We have decided to use an unusual ingredient in our specialties. As a result of the insanely high meat prices, due to sheer hunger, or simply because it tastes so delicious, human flesh is highly appreciated. We do not know the reason why, and we don't really care.
But don't worry. We don't waste anything. Even their clothes are cleverly reused by Percival. They just need a little patching up, and then they are ready for sale again. At full price, of course. We are working so damn hard to do things right and earn as much money as we can. I should clean this from time to time. Baking time. People won't like this. Ready to eat.
This is a masterpiece.
I should clean this from time to time. As fast as I can. Baking time.
There's blood everywhere. Moving there. really warm. Moving there.
As fast as I can. I should clean this from time to time. A pie or a meatball? What can we do? As fast as I can. Now I just wait. Thank you. fast as I can.
There's blood everywhere. I like this color.
Now I just wait.
All right.
Baking time. A pie or a meat? Ha ha ha. fast as I can. Viking time. I should clean this from time to time. As fast as I can. Now I just wait. People will like this. A letter just arrived. We moved here not long ago. No one should know us. Who may have sent this? Did you tell anyone about our departure?
Silence! Let me read. God! Someone knows our secret. There's blood everywhere.
As fast as I can. Baking time. As fast as I can.
Thank you.
as fast as I can. Baking time! Baking time.
There's blood everywhere. Moving there. All right.
As fast as I can.
There's blood everywhere. Moving there. All right.
Now, I just wait. I should clean this from time to time. As fast as I can. I should clean. People will like this. As fast as I can.
All right. Moving there.
Okay.
Now, I just wait. As fast as I can. Baking time. As fast as I can. Now I just wait. People will like this. Now I just wait. As fast as I can. Baking time. People will like this.
There's blood everywhere.
As fast as I can.
There's blood everywhere.
As fast as I can. Baking time. A pie or a meatball? So good. As fast as I can. Now I just wait. I should clean this from time to time. People will like this.
Moving there. All right. Moving there.
Fast as I can.
All right.